work is so well, it breaks through our beer all over us. How can you be so stupid? Don't throw it, drink it!
You know, I come from Finland and I love my drink, right? I love my beer. Now, somebody buys a beer and throws it on the stage. Now that's alcohol problem. That's drinking problem. He can't drink. He throws it on the stage. Goes back home. I drank 10 beers. No, he didn't. He drank 2 beers and threw the rest of them fucking stage. Fuck that shit. Drink it. Fucking drink it.
You know. Because you're wondering, this is what we're talking about. Viva! It was originally done by somebody called Vince Taylor and the Playboys. Who remembers Vince Taylor? Not a single bloody soul. Well, he had one great record and it was covered by somebody else. Who remembers a band called The Clash? Alright, this is a bit of Vince Taylor recycled by The Clash. Vince Taylor recycled by The Vibrators. It's called Brand New Cadillac.
Why don't you come?